Today, as you can see, there's a hole in the house. For a while now, the bottom of our old French doors that led out to this back deck were rotting away, and so you couldn't go out here. And so ever since we've even owned the house, Laura's never stepped foot on this current porch until right now. So today we have two new French doors that are going to be installed, and so we've ripped this one out. Now there's a hole in our house.